a 2-2 count. Yep, Ludwick was ready for it down the left field line, and that is off the wall. Stubbs will score. They're going to hold Bruce on an RBI double by Ludwick to put the Reds back in front.
Wow, that's the one thing that really has defined Ryan Ludwick this year. When he's gotten hot and carried this Reds ball club the way he has, he just doesn't miss hanging, breaking balls, and that's what he gets right here. Let's take a look at the entire at-bat, our Mazda pitch by pitch. And they're going to mix it up on him. First pitch, breaking ball for a strike. Now they're going to try to fastball, get him off the plate. Got another breaking ball, had a good swing at that one, so you come back in with a fastball again. But when you hang that breaking ball up above the waist, doesn't matter whether it's a surprise pitch or not, you're not going to get very many guys out, and Ludwick was all over it.
We just got to finish saying an extra base machine.